actually taped her to Stephen Moses' Leave Me official music video. It came out 3 weeks ago. I'm hella late. I'm sorry, but I got y'all. I'm excited to hear this track. That last track I heard from Steven, bro, was freaking beautiful. So I'm definitely excited to get back into this man's music. So it's this track. You can't get the handy dandy. Turtle Beach, relax. Wait. Check out that mom, bro.
I ain't never spent a money, chop fucker. I don't know my waist, got bags on my face, bitch didn't even ask if it was real. Let's see, I can see, cause using money trying to heal shit. Smoke so much, pop pills, can't feel shit. I don't know my nose, relax, can't deal shit. I'm still on a search, my purpose is working. It worth it, it moving all this work, I'm nervous to see it. I ain't never spent a money trying to flex. I just spent 800 on tech. She trying to fuck me, told her only want a neck. She trying to love me, but I only want respect. Ooh, I just won't get to this petty. Think I'm gonna die ready, so I'm gonna sip plenty. I dropped the beat in my henny. Drugs and money, I got plenty. LBs and blue Benjis. Went from Levi's to the Subies. How the fuck you get Jack? I need all watching me. Fast as hell, stay watching me.
I ain't never spent much time for you. Ooh, that guitar, okay. And I'm still on the search, my purpose is working, ain't worth it, moving on, it's working, man. Wake up, wish and I ain't wake up. Fuck that hoe, we never made love. A face that looked just like an angel. The type you fought with no makeup. Maybe our past wasn't meant to be crossed. I accepted if I lost. No, I'm blessed with how I think. Also know that that's a curse. A complex city of a god. Fuck, soon I'll be in the limelight. Drugged out, thinking about nothing but money. Funny how only the people below me think that they're above me. Low-key fucking love me, hoping with the best intent that I die so they can take my place because they think I'm lucky. Damn, you really think it's lucky? You could leave me or love me.
Oh my god, bro. This is sad but beautiful at the same time. Smoke so much, pop pills, can't feel shit. I don't know my nose, relax, can't deal shit. And I'm still on the search, my purpose is working. It's worth it, moving on, it's working, be nervous to say.
That's what I like about this man, Stephen Moses, bro. I feel like on every track, it's like he's venting on the track or it's his therapy session. Bro, Stephen, that song was freaking beautiful, but sad at the same time, bro. That shit was deep, bro. That song right there was freaking deep. Bro. Steven. I love you, bro. I want you to be alright and be safe in this world, bro. You're a beautiful spirit, bro. I hope everything's fine with you. I hope you stop doing these hard drugs. Just stick to weed, water, and cigarettes, bro. You'll be fine. But I love you. Keep doing, keep making these amazing tracks, bro. Keep putting your all into every track you leave, bro. That's what's gonna make your music last and touch more people like you're touching me and 500,000 other people that viewed this track, bro. Steven, bro, keep doing your thing, bro. Love you. Bro, I may not react to him as much, but I'm keeping up with his music, alright? Off screen, alright? But if you didn't enjoy, be sure to like, subscribe, comment, and share. Let me know your thoughts in the comment section down below. And if you have any other reaction to this one, leave in the comment section. I read every single comment in the world gets yours when I can, bro. And I'm out.